Hey guys, and welcome to part 5 of The Last of Us. So, last time we were supposed to follow this person, and now we're gonna keep going at it. So let's keep going. Or no, wrong button.
Where are we going?
This way. It's not going out.
I don't know. Let her go.
She's not one of mine.
Shit. What happened?
Don't worry. This is fixable. I got his help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie. We won't get another shot at this.
Smug her.
There's a crew of fireflies to meet you at your Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double Robert Zolder.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back at our camp.
We're not smuggling shit into the city.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get Pat stuff. But she's not crossing that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, shit, Ellie!
How do you know that?
I was close with his brother, Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Is that before or after you entered the militia?
He left you too. He was a good man.
We could just take the north tunnel and wait.
Cargo. No more time. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't. And you stay close. Let's go.
Wow, I am completely lost. It's been a while since I've played this. Okay, there. Ellie. There we go. You almost done there, Ellie? Moonwalking Joel.
What are you doing?
Killing time.
What am I supposed to do?
I'm sure you will figure that out. Okay, so we're gonna continue off next time. So don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share, all that fun stuff. I will see you guys next time. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to take care.